this part. See this. A1 Industries manufacturers blah blah blah. This is presented on this document, and you get this document in the bank. Now what happens is you consider this as original. Somebody has signed it over here, so you consider this as original. Do you check the signature of this proprietor or this company holder? No, because if somebody gives you, you can't check every signature. Now what happens is you pass this document, and